Hiya, I'm Jasper, and welcome to the video review for Io. It's a Netflix movie that came out in January of 2019, starring a female who I haven't seen pretty much anything in, so I don't remember her name, and Anthony Mackie, who is why I watched this movie. So, as usual, I'm going to give you good, the bad, and the furry. So, to start off with the furry, again, not any anthropomorphic or actual animals in this movie. So, moving on from there, what is this movie about? Well, basically, the Earth, through various disasters and whatnot, can't really sustain life. There's, like, an ammonia barrier, and so all the oxygen is, like, sitting on top of that because ammonia is heavier than oxygen. And this female scientist is trying to basically find a way so that the humans can live on Earth, because the surviving humans have all moved to Io and perhaps are trying to move to, like, Alpha Centauri, those kind of things. So she's trying to save Earth, or at least make it so this can be habitable for humans. And then Anthony Mackie shows up. So, honestly, I didn't really like this movie. I thought it was very slow. I didn't really care about the characters. There just wasn't a whole lot going on. Like, Anthony Mackie is a great actor, and he does great with what he's given to work with, but, the big reveals and the twists and they're like, trying to keep you guessing type of things, they didn't keep me guessing. I knew what it was from the beginning, and I knew kind of how this movie story beats would play out. So there was nothing surprising. There wasn't really anything engaging. I didn't particularly care for it. So I would not recommend this movie unless you are a really, really big fan of slow post-apocalyptic-ish movies. So I'd say if you like Melancholia, you might like this movie. That's about it. So skip would be my recommendation. Anywho, thanks for watching. Hope to see you at the next one. Bye!